There is something called a G-spot, though, and if you don't eat it.
The G-spot, not there inside. Now, we them is.
No, no,
we should start talking to our young ladies now.
Why to only the ladies?
No. Everybody. Yeah. To the young men. Mm-hmm. To the men, to the women, to this generation. You know, they call themselves Gen Z. Shut up. What do you know?
A lady will not tell the man that she loves the exact body count that she has had.
Hmm. Can I ask you a question?
Yes, please.
Who invented men sleeping with their wife or girlfriend from the back?